So this is Shelton Benjamin against Dominic Mysterio. Suplex by Benjamin. And a kick by Dominic. What was he about to do there? Benjamin sends Dominic over the top rope. The forearm strike by Shelton, and another one. And the Hurricanrana by Dominic. We're going for a 6-1 now. No. Power slam. Shelton Benjamin knew exactly. He was looking for the 619 for Dominic. And a high knee by Benjamin. An exploder.
Motor suplex. Dominic wisely rolling outside in the safety of Damian Priest. That's looking for a comfort pick. Shelton Benjamin's not high around.
Dominic with the roller. One, two, kick out. And an ankle lock by Shelton Benjamin. Damian Priest helping out Dominic with all the referees seeing him. Oh, he's going for that. Eddie Guerrero frog splash. Frog splash. One, two, three. But that just proves Dominic can't win a match without help. I think everyone's praying for right now is, do you guys remember when Seth Rollins and Rey Mysterio had their problems back in the COVID era of WWE around the Thunderdome Performance Center era? Do you remember when Dominic got tied up to the ropes and Seth Rollins was just beating the hell out of him with a kendo stick? Everyone wants that to happen right now. Dominic getting tied up and everyone just hitting him with a kendo stick.
Judgment Day. And they are not just wreaking havoc, they're dominating on Monday Night Raw.